child.
I've been reading about the tithing.
Ah, the Skix's laws. Very good.
None of it makes sense.
What?
If the Skixies are all powerful, and they have everything, then why do they require tithes from even the poorest Gelfling?
Because all Gelfling benefit from Skix's rule. So all Gelfling must contribute.
Or perhaps they want us